I've got a case of the madness. I've been watching college athletes compete. Every year I tell myself the same, I'm not going to get sucked in. I'm not going to get a case of the madness. And then, goddamn it, I'm filling out my brackets, saying, I've never heard of that school before, but I've got a good feeling. What's their style of play? Are they emotional? So yeah, I've been watching. I'm a big basketball fan. I watch all, you know, it's funny. I watch all kinds of basketball. I even, like on YouTube, I'll go back and watch old clips. Now there's this kid who's the projected number one pick in the NBA draft. His name is Zion Williamson. Yes, some of you are so excited that you yell it out. He is that good. Zion Williamson is an amazing athlete. So I watch clips of him on YouTube, but I don't watch his clips at Duke. I watch his clips from high school because it's fascinating. He was the same exact size, and he just destroys these little white kids. It's the most hilarious thing to watch. If you ever need a palate cleanse from police brutality videos, watch Zion Williamson playing high school basketball. Oh, it is like a White Lives Don't Matter video. It is just wonderful. It's like the scales of justice tipping back one dunk at a time.